Tee-woo-dee, tee-woo-do, Ross Township's my home. I was born in the Ottawa Valley, and from North Renfrew County I hail. From a little old farm up the Queen's Line, the heart of the old Champlain Trail. Now they call it the Garden of Eden. It's the greenest you'll e'er come across. God gave us all good things we needed. Our beautiful township called Ross. Oh, lovely Ross Township, your beauty and friendship is known this fair land to all. You're welcome there daily, muskrat, bacon, hilly, and beautiful Forester's Falls. From the hills and the highlands of Scotland, the sturdy Ross Highlanders came, settled here in the year 1830, to give our good township its name. They produced Renfrew County's first warden, John Rankin, a man true and fine. And today he'd be proud of our progress and Haley's magnesium. Oh, lovely Ross Township, your beauty and friendship is known this fair land to all. You're welcome there daily, muskrat, bacon, hilly, and beautiful Forester's Falls. In the old logging days when big timber down the Ottawa River did go, James McLaren ran the slides at the portage, where now stands the dam called Chenault. Jason Gould ran this county's first stage line, or the historic trail of Champlain. And George Lee at Greens Lake made the find of his astrolab, which we now claim. Oh, lovely Ross Township, your beauty and friendship is known this fair land to all. You're welcome there daily, muskrat, bacon, hilly, and beautiful Forester's Falls. Came the Grants and they settled the section. Came a forester who named the falls. Came the good folks who christened the Curdline, and hundreds more history recalls. The Lord blessed us all with his giving, and we're thankful to him here on earth for this beautiful land that we live in. Ross Township, our township of birth. Oh, lovely Ross Township, your beauty and friendship is known this fair land to all. You're welcome there daily, muskrat, bacon, hilly, and beautiful Forester's Falls. Ross Township's my home.